And my mother was very, very, very sick during the Japanese occupation. So probably that pushes me towards medicine a bit also. First year was very bad. I failed my first year. So I did my first year twice. And there was a time when Mahathir was second year, I was first year. So he took pity on me, I guess, that I need tuition. So he tutored me, distinction kid, physics. So he took the opportunity to teach me. I guess that's how our friendship bloomed.